I like the creativity and color of client A, but the overall look wasn't polished. Now client B has a clean on-point cut, but where was the color?
It's a close one. As far as letter B, did you think it was blended good in the back?
That was cool. I just think he could have ran some gold through that part on the side or something. It would just look regular.
Yeah, he played it.
But I would say the haircut was better than the first.
Yeah.
I would have liked to have seen more creativity.
Yeah, you played it real quick. That's just like a regular haircut.
Yeah. First model A. The creativity was much
okay.
There.
I think that it could have been blended a little bit better.
I thought he should have went through with the razor and kind of
it was like no direction of the color. It just like it was just pops the color. I wouldn't want you to walk around with these pops on top of my head. I'm the queen of color technique.
To be Perrier so bad.
Coming up on ink, paper, scissors. Where the f- is my picture at? Now I'm pissed the f- off. Oh, no. Oh, she about to pay for this.
I'm having a baby, and this man is not involved.
I'm on the Gold Room's Instagram page. And guess who I see? My baby father.
Can I just jump ship and leave, or do I stay and grind?
Ink, paper, scissors, all new, Tuesday at 10.
Taco Bell's $5 box can transport you to the future of gaming. Let the new Cheddar Habanero Quesarito box with the Doritos Locos Taco, Crunchy Taco, and Medium Drink, and you can win PlayStation VR.
It's important for them to be learning new things all the time. That's why we love LeapStart. It teaches school subjects, but also the life and future skills she'll need.
Let's program!
I just want her to be ready for tomorrow.
Available for ages 2 to 4 and 5 to 7. Books sold separately.
When I was a little kid, I made a deal with myself that I would never grow up.
We met when we were very young. I was 15, he was 18.
We made the movie, The Book of Life. We started doing animation with a surface book. You can actually draw on the screen.
So crisp. I love it.
It's almost like this super powerful computer and a tablet have the perfect baby. A typewriter for writing scripts. It's a sketchbook for sketches. It's a canvas for painting. You can't do that on a Mac.
I'm gonna end this video. This is like getting on my nerves. Can't take this no more.